Patrick? Did I record you?
I had 3 gates in my class 1.
Nice.
Yeah. Okay. I need to adjust it where it ain't as touchy.
Where you're here.
Yeah, I should have brought my ascender.
Yeah, and then I need to
thank you. gate is like wedged.
It was so painless, painfully slow. I mean, I did the last mile at this speed.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Wide open. Dave Peterson followed me too. Like five or six people went ahead and followed me my last lap. It was such a slow pace. You could have done three more laps. It was great. Fucked my whole day up by accident, man. Simple as that. Fucking bullshit.
What do you think? Right there?
Should be a hole. I don't know where I shot stick. Aggravated myself right off the rip. Yeah, I finally just got speed back into it. It was just something was wrong in the radio. I didn't find it. Dave did. It was something off. But yeah, it'll at least just give me enough leap to move. My zero flex truck. I don't know about zero flex, but definitely.
That's what I noticed about Johnson's trucks. It didn't move a whole lot at all.
No.
He was able to float the front end over some shit. Pretty interesting. He kind of got the bad end of the deal.
Really?
Yeah, because they didn't even announce class one until the third day he won.
That way, man.
the rock.
Where am I going?
To the right. On to the right and on the side.
Okay.
Halfway,
got it.
Oh, why my radio? I shut my radio off. How did I do that? What the hell?
You laid it on the ground?
Yeah, usually the radio don't blink off like that. And I don't know what that was. Yeah, it'll be on the corner of that big rock over there. That'll do it. No, I'm going the wrong way. That would help. Just let it go. I don't know how I managed to do that stupid silly flip over, but we did it. You don't even take no chance. Go ahead and get lined up straight. This slippy stuff, man, see how I'm sliding sideways no matter what I'm doing? Why am I doing that today?